Utaka onside. Benjani scampers into the centre. There he is! And he scores! Benjani has dropped into the hole. Lovely run by the Zimbabwean. Benjani! What a goal! What a sensational goal by Benjani!
Pass, shoot, pass. Power, strength, strike, and everything. Spreading it.
It was a nasty ball to defend. Fierce ball by Petrov. His crossing has been so dangerous from this season. This is even more important, I feel. They've got to get Richards on his feet and fit.
Behind him, shouts of handball came largely from the crowd. Elhadj Diouf. Up goes Benjani. It's in. Blackburn Rovers have the lead. Benjani has his first goal for them. And after the last 10 minutes of football that we've seen, it is entirely deserved. It's another lovely ball in. Benjani's leaped. He got enough of a touch and steered it home. Czech stranded, nothing he could do. It's Benjani's goal and it's Blackburn 1, Chelsea 0. It's his first goal in the Premier League for nigh on 2 years.
He's given it away to Olsen. Olsen now with his right foot, looking for Biram Diouf. Blackburn, really good value for this lead at the moment. Benjani turning, Kyriakos 2-0. Benjani makes it 2. Samba's there, just seem to have that knack, Blackburn's middle two at the back, of being in the right place at the right time. Here's Olsen, it's a happy knack to have. Højlund, oh, he's done really well, Højlund. Still Højlund here, Johnson Square, it's in, and it's Benjani again, and it's Blackburn Rovers 3, Liverpool 0. And Blackburn Rovers looking this week to make a landmark signing might instead be notching up a landmark result, because Liverpool are on the end of a drubbing here. Højlund did really, really well here. Good pace by Højlund. Johnson took a chance, tried to shoulder him out of play. Højlund wouldn't be denied and squared it into the path of Benjani. And with less than an hour played, Blackburn Rovers lead by 3-0. Roy Hodgson, beleaguered, bruised, battered, getting very little support from those Liverpool fans.
So I'm here, I'm having my friends, the Kanu is helping me, so I've decided if I can do an academy and help the young upcoming boys from Zimbabwe. So I right. mentioned a couple of good players. Before, we used to have like academies and junior police, like 10 years back we stopped, so that's why I'm deciding to introduce this one again, maybe it's going to be for a good cause.
And
as I said before, that this academy, if we can have many, not just mine only, if we can produce these academies and make sure we produce good players in every city, I think that will help our country. The game is, I've invited my friends and the whom I played with before, the likes of Kanu and Falil Fadika from Oxe and many more. Of course, they would love to have and to watch like big stars and the legends of Africa. So they are crazy about it.